Okay, welcome back. Decided to do another run, the Spider-Man Remastered, so I hope you enjoy.
It looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool. Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
Well, my father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... it could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Here, gotta get out of here before my kids find out.
Got some time to kill before. Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey work out in the city.
Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I mean, I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
Thank you. kidnappings perpetrated by armed suspects. Reported location is Nolita.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
Just let me go. I'll pay you.
Nice. I'm invisible again. Sorry. Lost him. Gotta move faster next time.
We have an assault reported in progress.
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes!
Hey! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me.
We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey. One of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while he's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
All units, receiving reports of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
For listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know this makes a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice is love. Nothing but love.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Officers needed near Kipps Bay.
1072. We've got reports of muggings. Reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
Officers to respond to a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Attention all units. Assault in progress. Officers needed in Koreatown. Thank you.
1072, mugging reported. Need an officer on the scene. Officers needed near Turtle Bay.
Heard about the robbery at Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing chaos, wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans. And a flashy costume. So he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego. Now, if I'm a mentally unstable person and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do? It's called copycat behavior, people, and it's ruining New York.
Officers respond. We have a kidnapping in progress. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make.
Witness report of an active drug deal. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Thank you.
Officers be advised, a mugging was just reported. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
A narcotic fail. Mobilize on Dutchtown.
Should go take a look at that research station.
Officers needed to assist removing trapped civilians from a car wreck. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
An armed robbery. Please respond. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Folks, I have to. Once again, defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
In progress. Location is Lower Chinatown.
serious car accident down there. Looks bad. People are still trapped. Need to help, fast.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're real.
I've got you! There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris. Hold on! I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
Thank you. Thank you.
You saved me. Thank you.
I'm gonna tell everybody.
Coming from the Lower East Side. Over.
High-speed car chase, all right.
We're driving a stolen vehicle. Pull over immediately. And she wants it back, because you stole it. She used it in a robbery. Pull
messed that one up.
Attention units, we have a break-in in progress. Location is Lower Chinatown.
Could you like...
I've always been about
sorry,
the truth.
I'm usually web swinging.
When I was a reporter and a newspaper publisher, I printed the truth. And now as a broadcaster, I speak. Sometimes it hurts. But it's my responsibility to bring it to you. And the truth is, the city is not quiet. It is not peaceful. It is a disaster waiting to happen.
Is that
threats roiling under the surface like a hungry shark just beneath the waterline. Don't let Spider-Man fool you. You are not safe. None of us are.
Kidnapping reported. Nearest officer, please respond. Need additional units.
It's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied up kidnap victim might make.
Say cheese!
It's him! Get a picture!
Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Reports are coming from the Lower East Side. Over. Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Need additional units to the Lower East Side.
Break-in in progress. Reported location is Nolita. units, narcotic sale reported in progress. Location is south of Houston.
Go take a look at that research station.
We got this, Spider-Man.
Attention units, a break-in was just reported. Officers needed at Tribeca. Please copy. We've got a commercial robbery in progress. Officers needed at Tribeca. Please copy.
Now, a lot of people ask me what I think of Mayor Osborne, but what matters is what you think. Let's ask our first caller. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Hi, I think Mayor Osborne's doing a terrific job. He's cleaned the city up and expanded the economy.
With all due respect to the office of mayor, the police cleaned up the city, and entrepreneurs boosted the economy. I do approve of many of the mayor's initiatives, like cracking down on quality of life crimes and reducing red tape. But I think he takes credit for a lot of things other people do. He's ambitious, which is not a bad thing. But I always say, be careful of people with agendas. We used to have a vigilant press to keep politicians honest. But it's a shadow of its former self. Now all you've really got is me.
Break-in in progress. Reported location is Nolita.
10:30. We've got an armed robbery in progress. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Nearby units advised. Witnesses called in a mugging. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Police reports show a rash of break-ins recently. The victim of one of them is here with us now. What happened, ma'am?
Well, my business was broken into. A flower shop. Who breaks into a flower shop? I was cleaned out. I couldn't believe it. I thought the area was safe. I see Spider-Man around all the time.
My dear, you've learned the hard way the sad truth about Spider-Man. He only cares about the glory. Something as, forgive me, prosaic as a break-in and robbery is beneath his notice. Do not rely on him to keep your property safe. The only thing he truly values is his own massive ego.
Thank you.
robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Approach with caution. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Reports of armed suspects mugging civilians. Nearest officer, please proceed to Rosevale.
Left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
It's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I think that's gonna be a wrap for this video, since we've both been doing this, getting bags and doing the towers for a bit, so I think I'll call this video a wrap for part one on that stuff. Okay, hope you enjoyed.